Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Aiza's Taste Buds. Today I'm going to share the recipe of vegetable and egg fried rice. So let's get started. I've taken 4 medium sized eggs. Crack each egg into the bowl. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and whisk using a fork. I'm going to scramble this egg. For this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of oil into the pan and pour the egg. Now scramble the egg into small pieces and keep it aside. Next, I am going to saute vegetables. For this, I have taken 1 tablespoon of oil in the same pan. To this, add 1 tablespoon of garlic mince. When garlic slightly changes its color, to this add 1 red chili chopped. Saute this for a minute and then we will add vegetables into it. Here I'm adding 1 carrot chopped into small pieces and 10 to 12 French beans. We do not want to overcook this, just saute for 3 to 4 minutes. Here I'm using 1/2 of red capsicum, you can use any color. Saute this for a minute and then we will add scrambled egg. Mix everything very well. Here I'm going to add 2 cups of cooked basmati rice. Add 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Mix everything very well together and to this we will add 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Saute this for a minute and our fried rice will be ready. If you like this recipe and if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please press the red subscriber button. Our vegetable and egg fried rice is ready. I'm going to serve this on a plate. Garnish with some spring onion and enjoy. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video with another recipe. Until then, take care.